Hi, and welcome to this Vivitek feature update video. In this video, we're going to highlight the new extended desktop feature for Windows 10. To get this new feature with your NovoConnect device, you don't need to upgrade the firmware. Step 1. Install the extended desktop driver. Go to our website Vivitek.eu where you can download the extended desktop driver starting April 2019. Step 2. Install the new Desktop Streamer software. The new Desktop Streamer software, version 3.2.2, will also be available for download on Vivitek.eu. Step 3. Open the new Desktop Streamer software and connect to a NovoConnect device. Enable the extended desktop icon via the software. Once the driver and the software are installed, you can use the extended desktop feature immediately. However, when you connect your NovoConnect device, it will automatically duplicate the screen and you have to manually change it to extend your desktop. Open the Desktop Streamer software, click on the arrow down. On the left, you can see the extended desktop icon. Click it once to make the NovoConnect your second screen. You now have extended desktop enabled. If you click it again, then you will duplicate your screen to the NovoConnect. The changelog of the new NovoPro software, version 2.7.2, consists of three improvements. The Android home menu can now be disabled via settings lock. Overall image and video performance has been improved, and we fixed the internal log issue. Go to the NovoConnect start button in the bottom left corner, click on settings and choose log download. Enable this setting and enter the IP string in a web browser on your computer. The system tray log gives you insight of your NovoConnect device and it helps you troubleshoot, find network issues and more. For more information about our services and products, please visit vivitek.eu.